venue's amazing. It's an old hall. It's all antique style inside. It's crazy. I mean, who would think to build a glow-in-the-dark skate park? I try and skate in all conditions, and this is definitely one I haven't skated in before. Projections all over the ramp. When you have to skate it, it's like pretty insane, like to have all these crazy colours trail your skateboard. It's definitely a lot harder to skate than just normal light.